times. The company has really set the bar high. In fact, they say they want to raise more than $1 million for the March for Babies campaign. That is about four times what is normally raised. The March for Babies event helps mothers in North Texas have healthy, full-term pregnancies. This year's event in Fort Worth is Saturday, April 20th at 9 a.m. at Farrington Field. Stay with us. Fox 4 News at 6 returns in a moment.
And True Results helped me lose 90 pounds. Now I have